Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
15 Modern Era Player Finalists for the Pro Football Hall of Fame's Class of 2021 include four first-year eligible players. Quarterback Peyton Manning, wide receiver Calvin Johnson, defensive back Charles Woodson and defensive end Jared Allen are in their first years of eligibility. 5 January 2021.
Take our lead.
Steelers wide receiver Great Hines Ward was not selected as a finalist for the Pro Football Hall of Fame Class of 2021. It's the fifth consecutive year that Ward has been a semi-finalist, but failed to make the cut as a finalist. The 15 finalists were chosen from a pool of 25 semi-finalists. 5 January 2021.
Take our lead.
Yes, Eli Manning is a Hall of Famer. He is a true leader of men and will go down as a two-time Super Bowl champion who is on the short list of quarterbacks who slayed the GOAT. He's a two-time Super Bowl champion and one of five players in the history of the game to be named Super Bowl MVP twice. 22 January 2020.
Make your mark, take our lead.
And that means Hester is eligible since it'll have been 5 years since he played in the NFL. Players eligible for the Pro Football Hall of Fame for the first time in 2022 include DeMarcus Ware, Devin Hester, Steve Smith Sr., Robert Mathis, Andre Johnson, Vince Wilfork, Anquan Boldin. 7 February 2021.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.